It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Everyone. She can't get past us. It's impossible. Here we go.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me. As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boost your signal. Son of a bitch. The problem isn't the generator for a change. She's got no chance.
Sharp.
Heavy support is inbound.
Are numbers.
Connecting. I'm tired of it.
I don't have enough space for that.
The others didn't stop her. How do we?
That's something, maybe.
I'll investigate.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please!
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
your doing.
I have to go. I'm the only one.
You're the only one that can work.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
Chalice, that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
Church of San Juan.
Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
¿Vino a la misión en busca de salvación o de sus secretos?
I'm not sure. A little of both, maybe.
Esperar a que la vida se desarrolle delante de ti es un lujo de los jóvenes. Antes era así. Me dejaba llevar.
Is that how you came here?
De cierto modo. ¿Me permite darle un consejo? Tome una decisión. No se limite a aceptar lo que le toque. No me entrometo más. ¿Le gustaría comerciar algo? Estaré aquí si quieres cerrar más tratos.
Vine para crecer espiritualmente y terminar.
Much. Did you talk to Abby's friend yet?
No, I guess I should do that.
sea un castigo.
Te lo aseguro. Si se comprueba algo, así será. Pero no me queda claro lo que pasa. Quisiera volver a escuchar la historia.
Ya le conté lo que hizo esa huérfana.
Quiero escuchar la historia, Tony. No la sé.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Había una vez un ratoncito.
Su arco es impresionante. ¿Es cazadora? A la misión le serviría mucho una cazadora. Tenemos una invasión de lobos desde antes del terremoto. No puedo quitarles los ojos de encima a estos niños ni por un segundo. Nada más hace unos días, vi a este en el camino corriendo detrás de un lobo. ¿Puede creerlo? Dijo que solo quería jugar. Como si los lobos dieran la patita y jugaran a traer palos.
Eso no está.
Es la única canción que sé.
Es muy tonto.
Mejor nos vamos. ¿Y ahora? Esperar a que otro tendiera.
¡Qué niños tan llenos de energía!
Necesito descansar un poco. No le cuente a las hermanas, ¿cierto? Sí.
Cállate ya. No quiero tener esa.
Es como si cada pocos años Dios lanzara un desastre en nuestra dirección.
Hay que...
Tenga cuidado si va al cementerio, señorita. Ahí vive una bruja y le gusta convertir a las personas en ratas.
Can't carry anymore.
Abby, ¿puedes ayudarme con esto? Está dañado.
Espere. ¿Usted es la tal Lara? ¿Croft?
I am. La reconozco por la foto. ¿Qué es lo que busca en este lugar?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
¿Los rostros de piedra? Estoy aquí por lo mismo.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Bueno, puedo decirle que han estado aquí por lo menos 400 años. Según documentos de la biblioteca, son guardianes. La leyenda dice que custodian una cripta secreta.
¿A crypt?
Nunca nadie la ha encontrado. Como se imaginará, eso es lo que vuelve locos a los cazadores de tesoros. Pero si la infame Lara Croft es tan lista como dicen, bueno, si logra encontrarla, me haría un favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Sí, está por el cementerio. Es uno de los edificios más antiguos de aquí. No olvide darme crédito si encuentra algo.
Thank you. I will.
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
¿Tiene prisa?
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the second set. We're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. Be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. There's a whole mural under here. her crews. The true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way. And under his wings, you may seek refuge.
Hetzel's young to have all that responsibility. Must be pretty hard for him.
I can only imagine.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station two. Jesus falls the first time. I'll need to move the cart to direct the light beam to the door.
Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. I'll need to move the cart to direct the light beam to the door.
Be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station three. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked! The light leads this way.
Like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. I'll need to direct the light beam towards the fresco of Veronica. I need to direct the light beam towards the fresco of Veronica.
These people look like they were tortured. Hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. Need to direct the left light beam toward the crucifixion scene.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. Need to direct the left light beam. What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet. Ugh, this is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this. This is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. I'll need to push that bar.
Glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Then the Romans drive in the nails. I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the scene
that
of Jesus being nailed to the cross.
Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
I'll need to direct the left light beam toward the scene of Jesus being nailed to the cross.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. my world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is. To a 9-year-old girl, I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go! Stop him!
Past just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. What was that?
Checking it out.
Getting a strange feel.
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Expect to get away.
The guy holding a box won't be able to move very fast.
Yards of each other.
Copy, team leader. On sweep.
We need to search there.
Uh,
find a thing.
We'll find her.
Search there.
Roger, stay close. Signal if you see anything.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
The commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
I swear I'm gonna kill her. Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this. What's that?
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
You better not be screwing around.
Losing my mind.
All right, let's go. I'll take point. God damn it.
Take this.
all full up. Can't carry any more.
Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this.
Thank you.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Kabetin Betik Guabash, Bali.
Have more rebels been captured?
Ishik, Mashani Kubeitelin Wantag. Tintustag Hotul Magti Aluyokol, Utsonov U Akilich.
I won't be long. How is the plan coming together, Atsli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. Where we part, your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Jonah.
You too.
you, little bird.
I see the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
More helicopters. Their shield. Trinity's hunting them.
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
They're everywhere!
temple. We're so close.
Multo menaka!
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power!
They're with you?
This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to be in.
Attack!
Surrounded, out of ammo. No, please, no! No!
Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
sun dimmed. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
It is mine! treasure, the adventurer, Lara Croft, must have with the king.
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect it.
Unuratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
Some head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsley, why don't you show me the plans for the meeting?
Yes.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.